Hello, TypeTrice here. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add bullet points in Adobe Illustrator. So without further ado, let's get right into it. As you can see, I've just created this Illustrator document and I have this ingredients list right here. And let's say we actually want to create these ingredients into bullets. We can actually do that in a really easy way. The first thing you want to make sure is that you have the Illustrator 2023 update at least. Otherwise, this won't work. So to actually create the bullet points, we first want to actually select the text we would like to use. I want to use this ingredients list, as you can see right here. Just click on it or drag over it to select it. From here, we actually have two different options. So we can either go into our properties panel, as you can see in the right side of the screen. You can find the properties panel if you go into window and go down to properties. We also have another option. We can also go up in window and go down to type and choose paragraph. You can use the keyboard shortcut Alt Control T. And this paragraph panel will now show up. In here, you can see that we have these two new options. We have the bullets and the numbered list. That is the same options you can find in the properties panel down right here. So let's start with the bullet points. The bullet points, you can see them right here. If you actually just press on them, look what happens with our selected text. It has now added a bullet point for every line, as you can see right here. But let's say we don't want this square as our bullet. We can actually also change that. So you can see this down arrow, which is see bullets options. And if you press on this, you have these four different options you can choose from. So let's say that if we want a line instead, if you just press right here, you can see that it is now changing. If you want something else, we can also click on these three dots right here, which is more options. And if you press right here, we have some more options we can choose from. And we can also choose the position, like the alignment, left indent, and first line indent. So yeah, that is actually how to add bullets. Let's say we want to add a numbered list to this ingredients list. We can actually also do that if we select the other option, which is the numbered list. So if you click here, you can see that we have now applied the numbered list. And the same thing here, we can also go into the see numbered list options, press right here, and we can choose what list we would like to use. So we can also use letters, as you can see right here, and we have all of these different options. And if you actually click on the three dots again, more options, we can see that the same panel will show up right here. And from here, we can actually also choose the position. So we can change the alignment, left indent, and first line indent. So if you just press OK, we have now applied the changes. And now every time you create a new line in your text, you can see that the list will follow. So yeah, that's actually how to add bullet points and numbered lists in Adobe Illustrator. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. That was all for now. See you in the next one.